We have for sale this Kawasaki Z300. It's a 2017 plate. It has done, I'm just bringing it up to show you, 4598 miles. This is just a little video just to show you around the bike as it's been valeted. So we start off at the front, nice screen, little screen. No marks on the lights. Mudguard's fine. Lots of wear on the tyres. Tiny little bit of pitting. Stone chips and the forks there as well, and the other side. Just come around the side. Got a aftermarket levers. Engine casings are all good. Small bit of scuffing to this hill plate. Exhaust is good condition. Back wheel, very good condition. And also the tyre. Coming around the back. Back light is fine. This is a standard bike, so got a little mark on the swing arm, just there. Chain is in very good condition. Around again, more marks on the hill plate there. This is not with the bike, we just put these on to charge the bikes while they're in the showroom. Can buy these at extra cost, not much at all. Very good idea. Coming around the rest of the bike again, engine casings are all good. There is a mark just along there on the transfer. Right, coming up the bike. It's got a small mark just there, tiniest of marks. Very small, tiny mark there. Tiny little scratch just there. Trying to get in the light. Seat has got some wear, just rubbing. Back seat's fine. That is it. If you'd like to come down and view this bike, we're at Rider Motorcycles, Tuesday to Saturday, 9 a.m. till 5 p.m. If you can't get down for any reason, please give us a call and we will answer any questions. Alright, thank you.